Good evening all over the world. So again, this is me, DJ, and welcome to my 132 live broadcast. Okay, so again, so I'm so happy to be here again in this here in broadcast, and I'm so thankful to our Almighty God for the blessings every day. And guys, so always pray to God and always be positive. Okay, so and again, guys, so continuously support me in my broadcast by watching me on my live broadcast on YouTube until the end, and please don't forget to click subscribe, share, and hit the like button on my video on YouTube. Okay, so hello Oliver, so be sure that you already click the like button on my video on YouTube, and also make a positive comment on our Facebook wall. So guys, comment now your Bitcoin address in our Facebook wall and participate in our profitable question and answer. Okay, so reminder again, guys, so answer will be comment on our live broadcast on YouTube and not in a Facebook. So I'm so sorry, I forgot my headset. Okay, so before that, so please watch this video. So I'm going to share my screen. Okay, so
please, tell us, you had lots and lots of signups, and we have seen images. Tell us something, Steve.
So before that, MB, I would like to show you something.
Oh my God! So, oh my God! Want to show me something?
This is 1 million.
Wow!
Oh my God!
2 million.
Hey!
Wow.
Hey!
And 3 million. That's 3 million.
Oh my God!
That's 3 million, MB. So PBC page.
How much is that, Steve?
That's 3 million.
That's 3 million pesos.
Okay, so I'm going to stop sharing my screen. And I'm going to announce winner of Early Birds. Okay, so share screen. Okay, so now guys, so we have about 15 comments here. Okay, so the first winner of Early Bird is Christel Sibunga. Okay, so congratulations Christel Sibunga for being first Early Bird winner. And next is Jeriwel Grandcapal, so for the being a second Early Bird winner. And next is Daniel Hilma for being third winner. Next is Derek Lamian for being fourth winner. Okay, so again, congratulations Christel Sibunga, Jeriwel Grandcapal, Daniel Hilma, and Derek Lamian. Okay, so congratulations guys. And let's proceed for the first question. Okay. Okay, so for the first question. Okay, so wait. Okay. So for the first question, so how much in USD is the monthly admin fee that we need to pay as our monthly obligation? Okay? So comment now your answer, guys. And while I'm waiting to screen, I'm going to read some comment here. Okay, so... From Alvin Ramos, so happy Friday, Sir Jay. Hello to all divisions, and I will support you even without the contest, Sir Jay. Great work. Okay, so thank you so much. Next is from Jerwell. Hello, Sir Jay. What a nice song. It's already Friday. So thank you for 6 months of blessings, Sir Jay. So how are you, bro, JJ, and hello, Team TurtleNet. And Tibisha, so congrats on your 132 live broadcast, bro. So thank you so much, Brother Jerwell. Next is from George Santos. So good afternoon, Sir Jay. Nice music. Stay positive. To all, hello, Tibisha. And hi, Team TurtleNet. Okay, so hello. Next is from Agatagal Martinez. So magandang hapon po sa ating lahat. Hello, Sir JJ. So magandang hapon, ma'am. Okay, so now, guys, so we have a winner. So winner is... Jerwell Grantepal. Okay, for the answer, $25. Okay, and next is... Lubel Freshness, and next is Alvin Ramos, and next is Shafie Abu Bakar. Okay, so congratulations again, Jirwell, Lubel Freshness, Alvin Ramos, Shafie Abu Bakar. Okay, so congratulations, guys. Okay, so Jirwell is already won. Okay. Okay, so let's start, guys, and let's proceed for the... So before I start, so I'm going to share my screen first. Okay, so today is Friday, guys, so this is the end of my contest. Okay, so sad to say. So because this is the result. Okay? Okay. Okay, so guys, so we are running the daily broadcast, YouTube broadcast contest for over 6 months. And we spent over $13,000 on that contest. So unfortunately, so we are disappointed with the result on what we are doing to the community. So imagine that, guys. So we have 28 comments. Okay? And 6 shares. And 30 likes. Okay, so imagine that kind of result, guys. So I'm so very disappointed about that. Okay. Okay, so 32 comments and 6 shares and 30 likes. Okay, so sad to say. So I'm so sorry about that. So because this day that I end my contest. Okay, and guys, so we are aiming for this for the purpose of social evidence. So we are asking for the community to share, okay, like, and post a positive comment and on our posts in Facebook and YouTube. So, unfortunately, so we have only, okay, so Ace Fletcher, so wait. Okay, so we have only 606 subscribers, okay? And only more or less 150 views per broadcast. So during our live broadcast, so we have only more or less 20 viewers that watching our broadcast and only about 20 likes. Okay? So that's very disappointing, guys. So in 6 months of running this contest and spending over $13,000, so that's only the result. So we get from the community. So guys, so that's unfair. Okay? So guys, so but we will continue our daily broadcast to give inspiration, motivation, and updates in TBC. So only the contest will stop starting next week. Okay, so I hope it's clear, guys. Okay, so I'm going to proceed to the black. Okay, so mass adoption. Okay. So guys, so today is March 6, 2020. Okay. So guys, so pay now your admin fee and receive your 27 TBC and $250 million in spendable TBC. So added to your wallet once you pay the admin fee. And guys, so if you miss making an admin fee, even 1 month, so we are off the team forever. And if we become out of the team, so we will lose the whole 360 TBC opportunity. And for those not yet members of TBC, so there's still a chance now to become a part of Mass Adoption team. So join now and receive your $250 million in spendable TBC. So again, $250 million is a massive money, guys. So everyone have the opportunity now to become a part of this Mass Adoption team and get this amazing reward. So it's first come, first serve basis to become part of this amazing team. Okay? So guys, so not all members can get that kind of great reward. So only 111 positions are available to become a part of this Mass Adoption team. Okay? So guys, so what's the requirement? So the requirement, guys, it's so easy. So just pay our monthly obligation or just pay the admin fee. Because so admin need to raise a high level of funding consistently so that we can compete with other top tiers coins toward mass adoption. Okay? So again, guys, so when 111 team, mass adoption team was trained. Okay, so guys, so over 11 million help wanted invitations sent out daily, and more than 300 million help wanted invitation monthly. And this mass adoption team are bringing more merchant and Quinga coins, so will be spendable in the world, and they can produce more than 400 merchants a month and more than 2,000 merchants each country, so will be added monthly. Okay, so mass adoption team promo will make that possible. So negativity, which includes questioning what the admin is doing, destroy, while being positive, build with each, which include being supportive of TBC admin and the leaders in TBC. So guys, so leave, follow, or get out of the way. Okay. Okay, so guys, so again and again, and so here's again, so here's the outline that admin wanted us to do in our new referrals, so within 1 or 2 days, only to get faster. So first, guys, so after we register a new member in a Kringle.cash website, so help them to create their wallet in TBC009 wallet website. And second, so help them on how to use the admin credits to sign up 2 people on their first day to get 24 hours rapid rewards. And tell them to duplicate that on their 2 people sign up to get 48 hours rapid reward. And third, so help them how to collect and input the keyword for a weekly meeting. And fourth, so help them to complete their profile into full timer. And next, show them how to use the Bitcoin bounty area of KCBO. And six is get a firm commitment that they will pay the admin fee on the first of each month, and they will pass that advice along to their referrals. Okay? So seven, so then plug our referrals into our favorite TBC trainer and their YouTube channel. Okay, so guys, so I think so that it's clear. So the task is clear and simple. So again, so let me elaborate again. So after we register a new member in the Kringle.cash website, so we need to help them also to set up their wallet and TBC009 wallet website so that they will get the gift of 250 Kringle coins right away. Okay? And after that, let us teach them how to use the admin credits to sign up their first two people on their first day so that they will get that 24 hours rapid reward that worth over $1 million in TBC. And tell them to duplicate that so that they can collect the 48 hours rapid reward over $10 million. And next is to show them how to collect and input the keyword for a weekly meeting. So it is important so that they will be qualified to Bitcoin bounty program. Okay. So again, guys, and next is once they have a sign up to new members and have inputted their keyword, so let us guide them on how to complete their profile and make sure. So make sure that they have selected a full timer status. And then let us show them how to use the Bitcoin bounty area of KCBO. And let us don't forget to remind them a firm commitment that they will pay the admin fee on the first of each month and they will pass that advice along to their referrals so that they will enjoy also payday on the first of each month. Okay? And next, because this admin wanted to do this training to our new referrals within a day, 2 days only for the past start. So the admin wanted to plug our referrals in our favorite TBC trainer and their YouTube channel for more learnings and inspiration in TBC. And admin assured us that if we follow this pattern as a process, so we will fortify our passive residual income. And TBC admin is great. So personal responsibility is the key. And I encourage everyone for this job in TBC, so if Fletcher can help, so you can contact me and we can help you for the job. Okay. So again, guys, so before that, yesterday I discussed admin credits, so how to use our admin credits. Okay, so because I'm going to discuss again because this is the important, guys. So this is the very important to know how to use our admin credit. Okay, so first I'm going to log in. Okay, so I'm going to log in first. Okay, so again, guys, so now I'm going to discuss again how to use our admin credits. Okay, so how to encode in KCBO account or how to create a KCBO account. Okay. Okay, so first, guys, so where do you find your link? So I'm going to share my screen. Okay, so first, so go to your KCBO account. And next is go to your marketing, then click referral link. Okay, so this is your referral link. So make sure your sponsor is your name. Okay, and copy to clipboard. Okay, so this is the registry pathway out of poverty. So if you want watch this, so just click this. And this is the help wanted. And this is the pathway out of poverty. So if you want to read this, so just click read more. Okay. So guys, so it's so easy to use our admin credit. Okay. So first, so if you have an email, so enter your email here. Okay. Then after that, so how do you want to pay? Okay, so because now the topic is admin credit, so automatic admin credit. Okay, and guys, so if you have already paid your account and are returning to complete your registration, so enter your email in the field above and click here. So without your email address in box above, this link is not valid. Okay, so again, enter your email here, then click admin credit. And then make sure, guys, so your sponsor is your name. Okay. And then click continue to step two. Then after you click the continue to step two, so you need to approve it. Okay, so where do you find the approved registration? So go to your account, then account, then up your account, then approve registration. Okay? So guys, so requesting emails, then credit requested, date requested, then status. So as you can see here, so approve or decline. Okay, so again, if you know that email, so just click approve. And if you not know this email, so just click decline. And after that, so automatic direct and refresh. Refresh your screen. Okay. Okay, then this is the registration form. Okay, so what you need to do, so fill up like a full name, username, select country, then password, then confirm password. Then click I agree to the terms of membership. So please review the terms of membership above and indicate your agreement by checking the box above. Then click submit. Okay. Then after you click the submit, so directly into your profile. Okay. So you need to answer these three security questions. So in what city or town did you grow up? What is your favorite food? What is your favorite movie? Okay, so you need to answer the three security questions. And how do you plan to participate in this community? So you have three status options. So choose the one best match for you and this time. Okay, and again, guys, so in order to participate in Bitcoin contest, so you need to be a qualified full-timer. So to qualify, you need a complete profile. So you have to have attended recent weekly meeting. And you must have at least 2 active paid referrals. So again, so you must have at least 2 active paid referrals. Okay, so you need to attend a weekly meeting and input the keyword. Then fill up this email, alternate email, so Facebook link, WhatsApp, Skype, trusted sealer, phone number, then upload your profile picture. Then YouTube channel, if you have, then others, then country. Then after that, so click full timer, then current language, and then click check status and click update. Okay, so I think it's clear, guys. Okay, and after that, so you need to create a TBC009 wallet. Okay. Okay, so guys, so again, if you have a wallet, so enter your email here, then password, then click login. Then if you create a TBC009 wallet, so just click register, then fill up name, so email, then password, then click I'm not a robot, then select the picture. Mm-hmm. Then after that, so click register. Okay, so do you have a security question, so you need to choose one question and answer the question. Okay, and after that, so log in your wallet, then you have already a wallet. Okay, so it's so easy, guys. So it's so easy to how to use our admin credit. Okay, so, and it's so easy to create Kringle account, and it's so easy to create TBC009 wallet. Okay. Okay, so guys, so let's proceed for the second question. Okay, so for the second question. Okay, so how much in grains of gold did the first place winner of weekly Bitcoin contest will receive? Okay, so comment now your answer, guys. And while I'm waiting, Sweden, I'm going to read some comment here. From Agatagal Martinez, so magandang hapon po. Magandang hapon sa ating lahat. Hello, Sir JJ. So hello, ma'am Agatagal Martinez. Next is from Derek Lamian. So good morning to everyone. Good morning, Sir JJ. So good morning, Derek Lamian. Next is from Crystal Sibunga. So magandang hapon, Sir DJ. So magandang buhay, Tibisan. So magandang hapon, ma'am. Next is from Net Nolasco. So happy Friday, Sir JJ. So God bless. Okay, so thank you. Okay, so good morning, Sir Ace. Okay, so hello. Kopi Gilbert, good morning, Sir JJ. So good morning. Next is Ivy Eusebio. So hello, Sir JJ. Happy weekend, everyone. So good luck, everybody. So thank you. Next is from Reynaldo Sabelio. Hello, sir. So hello, Reynaldo Sabelio. Next is from Osman Sheo Abubakar. Hello, good day to you, Sir J. Happy Friday to my most respected TVians all around the world. Okay, so hello, Sir Usman Sheo Abubakar. Next is from George Santos. Okay. Dear well, so thank you, Sir JJ, for the blessing. Okay. Okay, so guys, so clarification. Okay, so for the first question. Okay, so again, guys, so the winner of first question is Ned Nolasco. Okay, and Lubel Freshness, Alvin Ramos, and Shapi Abubakar. And for the second question, so for the winners is Usman Sheo Abubakar. Usman, okay. Okay, so Usman Sheo Abubakar. Next is Lauriel Daniel. Okay, so Lauriel Daniel. For the answer, 200 or 200 grain. Next is Kunal Carrizon for the answer, 200. And next is George Santos for the answer, 200. Okay, so guys, let's proceed for the third question. Okay, so what reward we can get if our two repairers get to sign up, it's within 48 hours rapid reward. Okay, so again, guys, so comment your answer. And guys, so just start again, so just start using the script. Okay, so you can do it also to your Facebook. So you need to do what you need to do is send your hiring to all of your friends. So all your friends will make your repairers. Okay, so guys, so just start. So just start using the script, so because the script coming from admin is very effective, okay? It's a big help to our community, to fast grow our community. Okay, so what you need to do is just send your hiring. So let the prospect respond, it doesn't matter. What the response is, just follow the script. Okay, so wait. Forgot to share my screen. Okay. Okay, and then after that, guys, so whatever they reply, so just follow the script. Okay, then great pay, so let the prospect respond. It doesn't matter what the response is, just follow the script. And next, whatever they reply, so I love this job. It's so easy. Let the prospect respond. It doesn't matter what the response is, just follow the script. Okay, so guys, so it's so easy to use the script, and the script is very effective, guys. Okay. So as you can see my team, so I'm going to congratulate again my team. Okay, so congratulations Ivy Eusebio for getting 14 signups yesterday by following the script. Congratulations, Marvin Pantas, for getting 6 signups yesterday by following the script. Congratulations, Siren Garcia, for getting 7 signups yesterday by following the script. Congratulations, Jobs Julian Verdes, for getting 5 signups yesterday by following the script. Congratulations, Jamars Patasin, for getting 4 signups yesterday by following the script. Congratulations, Vince Abara, for getting 3 signups yesterday by following the script. Okay, so congratulations, Gilbert Amon, for getting 3 signups yesterday by following the script. And congratulations to just start using the script. Okay, so congratulations, guys. And remember again, guys, reminder, so this is the last chance to win $5. Okay, and I'm going to end my contest. Okay, so sad to say that. So I'm so very disappointed. Okay, so but don't worry, guys. So we are going to continue our my live broadcast. Okay? And guys, so for the question number 3, so we have a winner here. Okay, so Frances De Jesus for answer 48 hours rapid rewards. Next is Rodelio Batolayan. Okay, so Rodelio Batolayan for the answer 48 hours rapid reward. Next is Renier Vistar for the answer 48 hours rapid reward. Next is Elom Yao. Okay, for the answer 48 hours rapid reward. 48 rapid rewards. Okay, so now guys, so for the last question. So how many admin credit were received by the mass adoption team members every week? Okay, so comment now your answer, guys. Okay, so we have a comment here. So IBSWO. So even if it's last of your contest, so sir, we are still here to support and watch your broadcast. So thank you. Next is from George Santos. So congrats, team is very hardworking. They always have new sign up every day. So thank you so much. Next is from Rodelio Batulayan. So salamat po sir, congratulations to all winners. Okay, so congratulations guys. And while I'm waiting this winner, okay, so let's play music. Okay, so now guys, so we have a winner here for the last question. Okay, so Aston Patel for the answer 10 admin credit. Next is Ohima Esi Carizon for the answer 10 admin credit. Next is Gilbert Osiapari for the answer admin credit, 10 admin credit. And next is Esther Saki for the answer 10 or 10 admin credit. Okay, so again guys, so congratulations to all winners and happy weekend to all. Okay, and from Jerwell, so congratulations to all winners. So let's see each other on Monday guys, so for another broadcast. Okay, so have a great weekend guys. So thank you so much guys for the always support my live broadcast, and see you on Monday. Okay, and that's all my broadcast today. And by the way, so I'm JJ and thank you so much.